In 2 Corinthians chapter 12, verse 8, it said, 3 times, I pleaded with the Lord to take away from me. But he said to me, my grace is sufficient for you. He said, for my power is made perfect in weakness. Therefore, I will boast all the more gladly about my weakness, so that Christ's power may rest on me. That is why, for Christ's sake, I delight in weakness, in insults, in hardship, in persecution, in difficulties. For when I am weak, then I am strong.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Glory to Jesus.
Hallelujah.
We want to go into prayer. Give me that sheet. We have some few prayers. Every prayer here is the grace of God we want to pray about. Hallelujah. Are you with me?
Yes.
Say, Father.
Father.
As I begin to pray.
As I begin to pray.
Lord.
Lord.
Give ear to the request of my lips.
Give ear to the request of my lips.
Hear my voice, O Lord.
Hear my voice, O Lord.
And answer my prayer.
Answer my prayer.
Say, unto you, O God.
Unto you, O God.
I lift up my voice.
I lift up my voice.
Let the heavens. Respond to the request of my lips.
Respond to the request of my lips.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Let us rise on our feet.
Hallelujah.
In the name of Jesus. Say, oh God.
Oh God.
Say, oh God of sufficient grace.
Oh God of sufficient grace.
Thank you for your divine grace upon my life.
Thank you for your divine grace upon my life.
Say, Father.
Father,
I thank you,
for
your divine grace,
upon my life,
upon my children,
upon my
family. Your divine grace,
your divine grace,
in the name of Jesus. So
Father,
let your hand of grace continually rest upon my life, rest upon my children, rest upon my family. Your divine grace, your divine grace. Rest upon my life. Rest upon my children. Rest upon my marriage. Rest upon my finance. Your divine grace.
Your divine grace.
Say, Father.
Father.
Say, Father.
Father.
Wherever I am.
Wherever I am.
Wherever I go.
Let your grace.
Look at me.
Look at me.
Your grace. Your divine grace. Walk for me.
Speak for me.
Intervene
in my life.
In my life. Your grace. Your grace. Say, Lord. Say, Lord. Year 2020.
From January.
Of 2020. To December.
December.
Of 2020. I will walk in grace. I will rejoice in grace. I will enjoy grace.
I will enjoy grace.
Say, oh God. Oh God. Release your grace.
Release your grace.
Release your grace.
Release your grace.
Upon my life.
Upon my children.
In the name of Jesus. Master Tarabas.
Hallelujah.
Want to pray another prayer. That wherever I go in life, let your grace locate me. Wherever you go in life, wherever your children may go in life, wherever you may enter in life, whoever you are going to do business with, or who you are already doing business with, let me tell you something. When grace finds you, it does not matter what you do. Have you ever seen, those of you who are familiar with football, like my brother here, who is a coach, he will understand what I'm talking about. You see, when they are coming to buy players, you see, they will first of all sit down, they will watch the player play football. You will see people who play, exhaust all their energy, exhaust all their strength. The coach or whoever that wants to buy player will be watching. Maybe just 15 minutes for the match to end. One player will just display one little skills. And maybe that little skill is all he has. He will just display it. Because it is at the end of the match, or at the end for them to round up, when grace is upon that child or that person, those people will say, we want that boy. And the coach may be saying, no, he's not the best. He's not the best. I have some good ones. Because even the coach already have favor at the ones he would have wanted to set out. But those people say, no, we want that. We need more information about that one. It's grace. Hallelujah.
Amen.
If you look back in the days, people used to bag players based on the way they dribble, the way they score. Now, they are not interested in the way they dribble. They are interested in who can score the goals. Hallelujah. Because the world is changing. The world is changing very fast. What people find interest in now is not what people find interest anymore. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Things are changing. But how do you know that things are changing so fast and the area that things has changed? How do you know? You have no idea. That's why wherever you go, you pray, God, let grace locate me.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Say, my father.
My father.
As I begin to pray,
in
the name of Jesus,
say,
from today, wherever I go, wherever I enter,
let your grace
locate me.
Let your grace
locate me.
Wherever I go,
let your grace. Wherever I knock, let your grace. Wherever I drop my CV, let your grace. Let your grace. Let your grace. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
And that prayer I want to pray again is this. In the midst, this one I want to pray now is this. In the midst of those better than you, let grace help you. I want you to understand that a lot of people are better than many of us here. In as much as you are better than a lot of people, there are some things you will find yourself. The people you find yourself in their midst, they have all the influence. They have what it takes. They have all the idea. They have all the knowledge. They have everything that it takes. And when you now find yourself in the midst of those people, you need grace to find you out in the midst of those people. Hallelujah. When you are doing the same thing others are doing, you need grace to find you out in their midst. Hallelujah.
Amen.
When you are about to go into a relationship, you need grace. Hallelujah.
Amen.
When you are about to invest, you need grace. So you don't invest at the wrong time. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You need grace. So when you find yourself in the midst of those that is better than you, all you need is grace. Say, my father.
My father.
Say, as I begin to pray. Say,
from today.
Wherever I find myself.
In the midst of those better than me.
Oh God. Let your grace.
Let your grace.
Let your grace. Find me. Locate me.
Your grace.
Your grace, your grace, your grace, your grace, your grace, your grace. Oh God, in the midst of those better than me, let your grace open your mouth and begin to pray. Put your hand on your head as you pray this prayer. Say, in the midst of those better than me, oh God, let your grace locate me. Let your grace locate me in the midst of those. In the midst of those better than me. Oh God, I need your grace. I need your grace. I need your grace. I need your grace. Let your grace locate me. Let your grace find me. Let your grace, oh God. Father, your grace. Jehovah, your grace. Elohim, your grace. In the name of Jesus.
The name of Jesus.
Matarobo Sundara. Libra dos kataba. Give me the next sheet. Libra sodadishana. In the name of Jesus Christ. The next man want to pray. Whatever I cannot achieve in life. Say, whatever I cannot achieve in life, by the power of your grace, cause me to achieve them.
Hallelujah.
There are things you want to achieve in life. There are things you want to achieve in the year 2020. You have all your goals. You have all your desires. You have all your plans. You have everything. You have, some of you have started a project. You want to complete that project. You have not been able. Some of you want to begin a career. You have not been able to achieve that career. Some of you began anything. But it is grace. But it is grace. Say, my father, my father. Say, my father, my father. Whatever. Whatever. I cannot achieve. Whatever. I cannot achieve. Say, oh God. Say, oh God. By the power of grace. By the power of grace. Let me achieve them. Let me achieve them. Let me achieve them. By the power of grace. 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 Say that project. Say that project. Say that project. By your grace, I will achieve it. I will achieve it. I will achieve it. Say that business. Say that business. By the power of grace, I will succeed. I will succeed. Say, oh God. Say, oh God. By the power of grace. 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 Let me achieve. Let me achieve. Let me achieve. My purpose in life. My purpose in life. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Master Taraba. Oh, Nebroso Taraba. There's another one we want to pray. He said, when men thought I will never reach a life, when men thought I will never reach a life, may your grace take me there with ease. You know what I mean? Because there are people that have looked at you and they have drawn a conclusion. Many years ago, As I was just playing, I walked straight to a woman. And I told the woman, I said, woman, I feel something. And the woman said, what is that? I believe I am going to be a pastor. Maybe this time around I was about 15 years, maybe 15 years then or 12. Let me say, I think 12 years old. I said, I want to be a pastor. And the woman looked at me and said, I laughed. I said, you be a pastor. You can never be a pastor. He said, you can never be a pastor. I think there's a prayer point I had at that time. You know, I just believe that it is the area I have found joy. Hallelujah. Now, at the end of the day, she said that I will never be a pastor. But before her very eyes, I became a pastor. I was not only became a pastor. She began to give me prayer requests to be praying for her. Hallelujah.
Amen.
There are areas people have drawn conclusion. They draw their conclusion. They say, you will never get there. You will never reach that level. The one thing they don't know. What God has prepared for you.
Amen.
God has not seen.
Yes.
Ear have not heard.
Hallelujah.
Neither has it entered into the heart of any man.
Amen.
What God has prepared for those that love Him.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Say, my father.
My father, my father.
As I begin to pray. Say,
wherever.
Men
thought.
I will never get to a life. Say, Father. I shall get there. By the power of grace. 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 In the name of Jesus. Say, Father. Say, Father. By the power of grace. I shall no longer. I shall
not go forward. They say,
I
will not answer. Say, Lord, by the power of grace, upon that dead body, I will answer. Upon that dead body, I will advance. Upon that dead body, I will move forward.
Hallelujah.
In the name of Jesus Christ. He said, where order, in that part we're going to pray. He said, where order has been rejected and disappointed in life, when I appear by the power of grace, let me be accepted beyond understanding.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Where orders. This is very effective. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Because there are prayers you can pray to turn things around in your life. Hallelujah. Because when I pray that prayer, when I went to that toilet, I pray that prayer. I say, God, this is not your will for me. This is not your will for me. This is not your desire for me. I say, Lord, turn it around. Let this bad news become testimony. And God, turn it to testimony. Till today, they cannot understand how I got that position. They still don't understand how manage. They still don't understand. Because of the position, many quit their job. And the position was given to me and it was not taken. It's grace. Say, my father, my father.
My father, my father.
Say, my father,
my father. My father, my father.
We are all that have been rejected and be disappointed in life. Say, from today, when I appear, by the power of grace, let me be accepted, beyond understanding, Say, Lord, say, 20, when I appear, I will be accepted. Say, by the power of grace, say, wherever the program, rejection, as I begin to pray, let every rejection, program for my 2020, say, as I repair,
must prosper,
must prosper,
must prosper,
must prosper. Say from today. Say from today. By the power of grace. By the power of grace. My going out is blessed. My coming in is blessed. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
My couple.
Hallelujah.
Oh, my terrible son. Libra Kunsa terrible son. What a mighty God was saying. The next one want to pray. He said, whatever I am now is not by power. Hallelujah. No credential. That by the power of grace, I am what I am. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Say, Father.
Father.
Say, Father.
Father.
Whatever I am. Whatever I am. It is not by credential. It is not by power. I am what I am. By grace. By grace. By grace. By grace. By grace. By grace. I am what I am. I am what I am. By grace.
By grace.
In the name of Jesus.
Jesus. Hallelujah.
So that the prayer I want to pray now is that grace that caused one to be loved above others. Father, release it. That grace that cause one to be loved above others. This is very powerful. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Do you know that Joseph, all his brothers, they love him. They didn't just wake up one morning and just look at him and just hate him. No. They love him so much. He's their brother. He's one of them. They love him. But when they begin to discover that there is something in him that they don't have, that was where the hatred began to grow. Hallelujah. If you look at many families, there are sometimes your children, most of you have children, you can attest to this. Sometimes your children will challenge you. Oh, you love that one more than me. Oh, you pay attention more to that one more than me. Sometimes they tell you. But do you think that a father or a mother will look at all their children and love one more than them? No. But what many children don't understand is this. There are children, some children, they are very clever. Some children have discovered how to cultivate the attention of their father. They cultivate how to draw the attention of their mother. It may even be unknown to their parents. But you're just surprised that you are very weak when it comes to that child. You just answer to the child. You just respond to the child. But you didn't know the child more than others. But that child knows how to press the right button. Hallelujah. So, but others would think, why? How come this child is, when this child cough, daddy will answer. But when I cough, daddy will say quiet. Hallelujah. But the children don't understand. In your place of work, you may not be the best, but the manager will just love you. Say, Father, 2020 is my year of grace. Say, grace will be grace in my life. Wherever I go, grace will find me. I will enjoy grace. In the name of Jesus, grace will speak for me. Grace will speak for my children. Grace will speak for my family. Concerning my document, grace will speak. Grace will speak. In the name of Jesus.